Being able to reduce the price and complexity of a control and measurement data acquisition system is a really nice feature. Just ask your superiors. Let's take a look at technology and products behind Dewesoft solutions for real-time control front-end systems. Dewesoft offers a wide array of measurement devices for different kinds of applications. Using our devices allows you to reduce the number of input and output channels of your control and measurement system by providing the data from the same sensor and input amplifier to both control system and measurement system. This is possible because our products feature either signal conditioning using analog output channels, or even better, a secondary EtherCAT bus which can provide data from the whole input stage to a control system using only one single cable. This completely removes the cost of buying and routing kilometers of analog cables, which also means getting rid of the noise and the interference they bring. Since EtherCAT is a real-time protocol, using it means that the EtherCAT master in the control system always gets real-time data with a delay of less than 100 microseconds. To make things even better, configuring a third-party control system can be really easy using our EtherCAT ENI Expert, which provides all the needed information about the measurement system and its input channels to the control system software. As far as compatibility is concerned, our EtherCAT instruments are compatible with controllers from companies like MTS, ClemC, Beikhoff, Acontis, Instron, Innova, and many others, as long as they stick to the EtherCAT standard. The choice of a product depends on what is required from the measurement system. If the requirement is an acquisition of high dynamic signals with a high sampling rate, then a series system is exactly what you need, providing high-speed buffer data over USB to Dewesoft and over EtherCAT to the control system. If the requirements are a bit less demanding and lower price is more important, then you can never go wrong with an IoLite system which has two EtherCAT buses. The primary bus provides buffer data to Dewesoft and the secondary provides real-time data to the control system. If you are looking into integrating the measurement system together with various test beds, look no further. Our products provide an easy-to-integrate, cost-effective, and user-friendly solution. So easy.